الحمد لله واحد الديان مبطل كيد السحرة والمنجمين الكهان المخالفين للشريعة الخير الأنام وصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد. قال نبي الله صلى الله عليه وسلم اجتنبوا سبع الموبقات: الشرك بالله والسحر. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My main subject today is those who strive so hard and they are in a limbo. Strive so hard towards the treatment and they are in a limbo. Having said that, like the channel, subscribe and share the clip. So many brothers and sisters, they do it so hard for months or week and week. They do treatment, self-ruqyas and going to Raqi and come back and then bam, square one again. Did you know your problem? You may have a magician jinn in your side, you possessing you. There are signs to know this, signs during the day and sign in the night, and to prove that this shaitan magician jinn that exists. Allah Rabbul Izzah mentioned in the Quran, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وما كفر سليمان ولكن الشياطين كفروا يعلمون الناس السحر. This is sufficient that we know that the shaitan is the one who is doing magic and is the one who is teaching the people. So magician, for him to strengthen the case and to weaken the individual, majority of the cases, they send magician jinn in the body and strengthen the magic. But let me give you a side story, a victory. The one who is patient will always be the victorious. The one who is haste will always be the loser. And in kayda shaitan kana dhaif, the plot of shaitan is weak. So be patient and stay steadfast with your treatment, the treatment you are doing, and you will win this battle. Now the signs are two, during the night and during the day. When he comes to the magician, shaitan, jinn, when he's redoing it twice, he does it in the morning and in the evening. You have to know these signs, inshallah. I will mention these signs by the will of Allah. What are the signs during the day and what are the signs during the night when there is magician jinn? If you have these signs, know that there is a magician jinn involved in your situation. Let me pause for a bit here and explain one situation. Back in the days, 4 years ago, I had a case. I went to do ruqya on a family in Manchester, Old Trafford. While I was doing the ruqya, there was a spider right on the corner of the house in the roof, just chilling there. Massive spider, just chilling. And I thought, oh, it's just a spider. The minute I started doing ruqya, the spider flew from there all the way down, running towards the door. I stopped the ruqya, and the people who belongs to that property took the spider and threw him out. In myself, I said, this is the devil came to do problem in the house, because they having problem, marital problem in that house. Now, the first sign is you will find animals, so many animals around you. Sign number one, you will find a lot of spiders or a lot of birds or a lot of dogs or cats, animals around you frequently, even if it's one or two, but you will find animal around you frequently. Or you will be smelling foul smell, strange smell. Only you will smell this. Whenever the individual listen to the Quran or listen to the ruqya, his body will be bring a very foul smell. He will be seeing smoke in the house, strange smokes, and they disappear. Severe forgetfulness, dark spots in the face, seeing knots in the hair and seeing someone in front of you. These are the signs during when the individual is awake during the day. The signs during the night are totally different. The individual will always dream of eating. The individual will dream of Quran being written in blood or Quran inside the toilet. The individual will see strange shapes in the dream. The individual will be seeing him signing himself or writing some strange stuff. The individual will be dreaming of knots in his clothes. The individual will be dreaming seeing oneself in synagogue, churches, temples. The individual will be dreaming of raw meat and blood. This is frequent. I'm not talking one case. And this I'm talking about after having ruqyas and treatment. You see this again and again and again, not before having treatment. Know that you have a magician jinn with you, and it's a serious situation you need to follow this method of treatment, you'll become victorious by the will of Allah Rabbul Izzah. Treatment, isti'ana ila Allah, dua ila Allah, 5 times salah, adhkar morning, evening, Surah Baqarah twice a day, and get water, 20 liter, 5 liter, 10 liter, sprinkle your house for 7 days or minimum of 3, 4, 5 months. Keep on sprinkling your house. Read Surah Baqarah on the water, put pinch of saffron, put musk, black musk or white musk. I will leave a link, inshallah, down, the best musk, inshallah. Put it in there, sprinkle the whole house every day. And smoke the house with bakhur, luban, frequently. You will be okay by the will of Allah. And have ruqya done on yourself, and have hijama regulars, inshallah. And also, when you go to sleep, make sure you tell yourself you will never eat anything. Also, say Bismillah in every time you eat. If you are saying that, that is very good. But practice to do that. Bismillah in every time you eat. Wa akhiru da'wana wa salamun ala al-mursaleen. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.